Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Minnesota has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Cougars and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. And when you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25. Strike to his receiver. No good.
Marks was the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Very stern effort there by the defense. They weren't giving up anything on that series.
Fourth and 10.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one.
Forty-yard punt. Out of bounds at the 35-yard line.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's tackled at about the 47-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. He's tackled around the 49-yard line. A couple of yards there by the tailback on the counter. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Here's third and three. Ball on the 46-yard line. He gets out to about the 45-yard line, and they just stuffed that one.
Hey, this is a great play here by the defense to bring him down before he could get to the sticks.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Oh, excellent punt. Touchback. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Mike 12.
He's going right. And they intercept it. The junior safety. Tackle at the 31.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31. They'll run it. Nice run there. Smith picks up 5 with the carry.
That brings up second and 5.
And he hits him hard at the 12-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
from the 12-yard line. It's first down. Washed out, and he's going to get sacked.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Let's go, D. It's going to be a long day, offense. It's going to be a long day.
Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield.
That's a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up third and long.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. They'll bring him down right around the 14-yard line.
Number 47 brings him down at the 14-yard line.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. Minnesota is looking to go up by three. Kicks up, and he's got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. Minnesota's looking awfully impressive right now on defense, but we are in the first quarter.
Yeah, this is about as dominant a first quarter that we have seen in a long time. But let's see if they can continue to play this well throughout the rest of the ballgame.
We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop at the 32. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
And he's taken down around the 45-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. First down.
To that quickly, and down he goes at about the 43-yard line.
Takes him down for a loss behind the line. That'll bring up second and 11.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 43-yard line. He gets rid of this one.
Roger, Roger! Mike 12! Here we go!
Ready!
He lets it fly. Doesn't get there.
This quarterback needs to be careful not to use his arm strength to try to force things, because that's when mistakes happen.
Is back deep to return the punt. Looking for the corner. He fields a punt at the 20. Brought down at the 28-yard line. The Golden Gophers really taking care of business early in this football game.
Yeah, somebody forgot to tell them that they're the big underdog in this game and they're supposed to lose. I love their confidence that they're playing with right now.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Minnesota has a 3-point lead. Run up the middle. So he calls his own number and gets about 6 yards.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. They'll bring him down behind the line.
That'll bring up second and 11.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 39.
Hey, it's coming up.
He's taken down at the 39. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
That makes it third and 11.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
That's a gain of five on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He really got a hold of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, this has really been stingy by both of these defenses. The question is, can they keep this pace up, though?
I think that's a big challenge for them to be able to continue to play like this. Right now, the emotion of the game is favoring the two defenses, but I get a feeling it's a matter of time until one of these offenses starts clicking.
Ready! 180!
Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. He's out to the 30. Tackle made right around the 40.
Successful offenses always get the ball into their playmakers' hands however they can. The screen play is certainly one of those ways to accomplish that.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Brought down right around the 44-yard line.
Thomas with the tackle at the 44-yard line. First down.
And he's immediately tackled.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Take four.
Let's go deep.
We played one. Minnesota leads it 3-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
Mike 12.
Very good tackle in space.
Coming to you.
Mike 12.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 28.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one. Wow, that was close.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Watch nine.
Don't let him free.
And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Another loss.
Loss of 10 yards on the play. That makes it fourth and long.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Washington State is looking to tie things up. The kick is up, and it's good.
You know, I was wondering if he's going to get a chance to kick one of those. We saw him warming up from 60 yards before the game.
3-3 tie. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 27. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He's to the 40. Makes it to the 47. From their own 47-yard line. First down. the middle for a nice gain.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Big opening. He makes his way to about the 32. From the 32-yard line, first down. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. He dives, and he'll be marked down.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
Two tights.
Two down.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
Of 2nd and 5.
We've got a 2nd and 5. Ball on the 15. Gets to about the 14-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. Third down.
Man left. Two down.
47 right.
He's level at the 17-yard line.
That was a loss of 3 yards. Brings up 4th and 7.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Minnesota could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and the field goal is good. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 26-yard line.
I just love to watch this defense play. They've been flying all over the field today, making big play after big play. The crazy thing is, we still have such a close game despite how well they play.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
Lewis is the intended receiver on the play.
2nd and 10. Ball on the 26.
Mike 12.
He steps out at the 29-yard line.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That makes it 37.
Mike 12.
And he can't get away from the pressure.
Call it a loss of 5 yards on the play.
The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. Booming kick. And down he goes at the 42-yard line.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offensive coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to be next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42. Minnesota is up by 3. It's steps out of bounds at the 45. Scrambling around. He's tackled at the 47-yard line.
They're going to come up short here on this third down. The defensive line did a great job of getting some penetration, and the overall defensive effort was big there to set up this fourth down.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Washington State's offense is so predicated on what this wide receiver does, and now when you consider that we've got a couple of quarters left, they've got to change the complexion of the game a little bit, and they're going to have to do it with somebody else, I think.
This is really where a coaching staff gets challenged, because for 5 or 6 days, you prep, and you look at a lot of film, and you kind of come into a game by the time Saturday rolls around, and you have a good idea of how you want to attack a defense. And then you go out there, and it's not working. You have to show an ability as a coaching staff to go back and look at that drawing board and eliminate some things and maybe add some things and be able to try to make the adjustments you need to give your team a chance to win in the seventh inning.
He's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
That's good for a game of 8 yards.
First down.
He wants it all going long. Interception.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw. And that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
From their own 15-yard line, it's first down. Minnesota is up a field goal. Caught with room to work. They'll bring him down around the 21-yard line.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Coach is going to have to be happy with that one. The defender was in the right position to make the play.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
51, Mike. Mike, 51. There you are.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Defensive dominance through two quarters of play. We go to halftime. Minnesota leads it 6-3. Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on the 28. Minnesota holds a field goal lead. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That is a loss of five on the play.
He lets it go. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go three and out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. They're going to have to pick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
Harrington back deep to return. Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
Return for a gain of 13 yards.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. On the throw, incomplete pass.
Number 12 was the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 43-yard line. Second down. He's out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
Come on. Mike 12. Mike 12. Check three.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
Certainly they don't have the return out here. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. The offense will be hoping for a little more success than they had the last time out. Minnesota has a three-point lead. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up
they need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Hey, let's calm down. Hey, let's go.
Send us to the board.
Motion.
Here you go.
Up.
And down he goes, right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, first down. Quick toss. It's picked off, and it's the sophomore. Tackle at the 48-yard line.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
From their own 48-yard line. First down. That close to being intercepted.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
Incomplete.
The pass was right on target, so that took a perfectly timed hard hit to knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That makes it fourth and one.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one.
Yard punt. Out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call. That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So the penalty will make it first and 15.
51, Mike. Mike 51.
Schmidt on the give. Tackle made around the 27-yard line. 1 yard loss for the halfback.
That'll make it second and long.
Minnesota is up by three. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Third and long now after the sack. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. And he hits him hard at the nine.
That is a loss of nine on the play. Fourth down.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Harrington is back deep to return the punt. And this one is a beauty. Harrington takes it at the 47. He's tackled at the 37. He showed a good burst there. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Finds his tight end open, but he couldn't hold on to it.
Is the intended receiver on the play.
From the 37-yard line, second down.
Mike 12. Ready.
Fires out quickly to the tailback.
Roll with the reception. Gain of 2 yards.
Pressure got to him, and he put it on the ground. Picks up the loose ball. He might have a chance. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Minnesota.
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. But he's able to do it and made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 24-yard line. Golden Gophers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
And he's taken down at about the 27-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Mike 12.
Swings it out there incomplete.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Throws it in a hurry. Brought down at about the 37-yard line. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down at about the 49. They come out in a five wide set. Just throws this one away.
And we gotta get to the ball.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on their own 49.
Got a man. Watch out here. He's knocked out of bounds around the 42-yard line. He has some room. He gets hit out of bounds around the 37-yard line.
5 yards. That makes it first and 10.
They make the stop at the 26.
Number 16 makes the tackle at the 26-yard line. First down.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
Number 16 takes him down behind the line at the 26-yard line. That makes it second and 10.
Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled right around the 14-yard line.
Number 12 makes the tackle at the 14-yard line. First down.
And the safety with the interception. Big opening. Unbelievable. This defense just continues to impress.
This just must feel like a bad dream to this offensive coordinator. Nothing has gone right today, and his quarterback is really off target.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Tackles him hard at the 46.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Heavy on the edges, heavy on the edges. Mike 51, Mike 51.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up third and 6.
So at the end of the third quarter, Minnesota leads it 13-3. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
47, Mike. Coming in.
Well, this offense has got to be elated. This is what they had hoped for, a stop by their defense just to give them a chance. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Offense comes back out looking to improve from their last effort.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Out of bounds at the 25-yard line.
Gain of 5 on the play. That brings up second and 5.
Close the fight.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's to the 40. Inside the 30. To the 20. And he's tackled at about the 13.
This is just an incredible pass and catch for the huge gain. These guys will not go away lightly.
Third trip now into the red zone. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. From the 13-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at the 10.
Brings him down. Call it a gain of 3 yards.
Tight right, tight right.
Five wide. And a quick throw. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
Number 12 brings him down at the 1 yard line.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They'll drop him for a loss. They get a 1 yard loss on that one.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Throws to the halfback, touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
Here's the extra point to get within a field goal. He makes the PAT. Well, neither offense has really found a rhythm in this one right now. The defenses have had a lot to do with that, obviously. They're giving different looks. They're blanketing the receivers. They're slowing down the running game. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Minnesota is up a field goal. And he's level at the 25.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Gets out to around the 35. Nice run up the middle.
That's good for 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From their own 39-yard line. Second down. Tackled for a loss. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
Takes the ball inside. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
When you get in these third down situations, a confident offense expects to get the yardage they need on the ground. It's a good job by the defense to shut that down.
Harrington back to return it. Get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 33-yard line.
Washington State's been unable to really show that they're the team to beat here, but it looks like they're going to get another chance at it.
Well, it's now or never. This team has put themselves in a position where they have to hope for some heroics late. It's because they played sloppy most of the game. They're very fortunate they still have a chance to be able to win this game.
Just under three to go in regulation.
Here we go.
Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. And down he goes.
At about the 33-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Quick pass, tackle around the 48-yard line. Crosses out to the tailback on the screen. Tackle made at midfield. Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it.
Number 21, the intended receiver on the play.
Third and long here. Let's see what the offensive coordinators come up with. And this quarterback needs a conversion here. Throws it to the halfback, and he's got it again. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And they push him out at the 27-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
That brings up second and one.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
A pass like that is so hard to defend because the defender doesn't have a great play on the ball unless it's underthrown. It's all based on connection between the quarterback and his receiver.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. Wide open, incomplete.
Number 23 was the.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. Loss of two.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Touchdown, and they take the lead. And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 67-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
The score now, 17-13. Taken from the 3-yard line. He got hit hard. The Golden Gophers have got to be fired up how this game has gone. They still got a chance to win.
Well, you're talking about a huge underdog that's battled the entire game. They've got the football here to start this drive late with a chance to take the lead. You can't even imagine what this would do for this football team if they could put 6 points up on the board.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Under a minute left. Now he's flushed and they got it. Minnesota is going to use their first time out of the half here. Third and long here. And for the defense, if they get a stop, they've got a great opportunity to help put this football game away. Quick throw. Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. They'll need something really big here out of their quarterback on fourth and long. He fires this one. Brought down at the 35-yard line. Scrambling around, and they got it.
Check 99. That brings up second and 13.
Spikes the ball.
That'll make it third and 13.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. He wants it all. This one will fall incomplete.
Well, that's a great job here by the defense to knock that football away and set up a fourth down.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Just an unbelievable stop when they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game.
Face mask. Defense.
In a game like football, if you keep giving away opportunities like this, I guarantee you they'll come back to haunt you sooner rather than later.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Number 16 breaks up the pass.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He flings it over the middle. This one is incomplete.
Herbert was the intended receiver on the play.
Well, they're two for two on fourth down so far on this drive. Why not try it again? So a fourth down stop there late in the fourth quarter, and that should do it. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. Washington State is up four. Golden Gophers, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. And they hit him in the backfield.